difference here.
Yeah, Dries Mertens. He's just so quick and elusive, Peter. He'll be in behind that defensive line before they even know what's hit them. The way he drifts,
it's clear cut, it's a free kick. Mertens. Yoshida plays it forward. Petrova. Hoists it forward. Elmas. And it's Insigne. Lorenzo Insigne. Elmas. And the finish! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Simovic knocks it away. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball. Sampdoria. And here's Mertens. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Sampdoria push both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Di Lorenzo. And here's Insigne. Elmas. Napoli had plenty of possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Ruiz. It's a brilliant interception. Away from immediate danger. Challenge, he just stood firm.
Lozano,
Fabian Ruiz.
Lozano,
and he's there to clear it.
Forward it goes.
And it's Cagliarella. It's Cantreva. Maximovic gets good distance on it. Lozano gets it back. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Hussai.
Elmas.
Hit into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Ferrari tries a pass forward. And here's Mertens. Gets a his foot in there. This is gone, that's a foul. No surprise, that's a booking. Anyone's ball. Plays it back. Hussain. Politano. It's loose. Who's getting there? Now it's Pagliarella. And the counter is on. Politano. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Played in with accuracy. Politano. Oh, he's not going to get that. For a moment, he felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Koulibaly. Hussai. And it's Insigne. Mertens. Yoshida. Yoshida to play it forward. Fabian Ruiz. Maximovic. Fabian Ruiz. And there's the end of the first half. Another team has broken through, but certainly not going to want to try. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. Here we go again then. Napoli. Cantreva. What an adventurous run from a defender. Deflected behind for a corner kick. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Fabian Ruiz gets it away. Di Lorenzo. Zielinski, and it's played forward, cuts it out, Yoshida. Managed to get it away. Ekdal goes looking, Pagliarella pushes to get on the end of it. Hussain. Koulibaly. Fabian Ruiz. Maximovic plays it forward. Ferrari. Ekdal. Koulibaly is there and he can get that clear. Lorenzo Insigne. Just brushed off the ball there. Ekdal tries to get it forward quickly. Sampdoria are keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Fabian Ruiz.
Di Lorenzo
drives it forward. Insigne with a delicate ball. Here's Mertens.
And
It's sprayed out wide. Elmas. Fabian Ruiz. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Stood still. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Finds himself eased off the ball. Osimhen steaming forward. That's a throw. Time for a change in personnel. Rashida. Pagliarella gets into a dangerous position. Di Lorenzo. Elmas. Zielinski. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Traver can get it clear. Rashida gets rid without sophistication. Fabian Ruiz. Hussai. Mertens. Napoli. Ferrari. And it's played forward. Pagliarella tried to play it through. Fabian Ruiz. Extraordinarily, it is still goalless here. It was supposed to be a one-sided game. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Adrian Silva. Napoli, it's Mertens. Zielinski. Fabian Ruiz. Out to the left it goes. Hussai hoists it forward, gets the chance to cross. That is good defending, it's been repelled. And now they can launch a counter. Sampdoria desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance. Zielinski. So that's it, it is all over. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end. and it finishes 0-0.